Hello everyone, we have prepared a small skit. So I would like to introduce the character first. There are two characters, Village Mouse and City Mouse, and I will be narrating the story. So let's start. Once upon a time, there was a little mouse who lived in village. She invited her cousin who lived in the city to visit her at the Village Mouse house.
How are you, dear cousin? I'm glad that you came all the way from the city to visit me. Now you will see how I live in the village. How was the trip?
Oh, the trip was not so bad, but I'm hungry and thirsty. What's that you have over there?
That's the table. Come, we will eat outside. I have everything ready for you.
Don't tell me, we will eat outside.
Sure, we will, dear. There's a big tree in the garden, so I don't worry about getting a sunburn.
It's not that.
Besides, it's a very beautiful day.
Both mice go outside and sit in a table full of food and beverages.
The air is so fresh. I can smell the scent of the flower.
God. Yeah. And hear the birds singing. Well enough talking, let's eat.
What's this green stuff?
Those are fresh peas and some barley.
I will eat just a little. I'm not that hungry after all.
The village mouse ate until full, but the city mouse only nibbled at the food.
Absolutely
nibble.
No.
Kya?
Honest.
You have to act like that.
Okay, bro.
Honestly, my dear cousin, I don't like the way you live. No wonder you are so skinny. Are you eating this kind of food because you are not on a diet? And how can you eat in the middle of a garden, surrounded by insects and with all the dirt?
There's nothing wrong with my food. And no, I'm not a diet. I grow my own fresh food in the garden.
Now don't get mad at me, but I would like to come with me to... Now don't get mad at me, but I would like to come with me to the city for a few days to show you my way of life. I have all the sorts of fine food to eat every day. I am sure you will be delighted.
I accept. We will leave as soon as I finish packing.
That same day, they went to the city. All the city mouse house. At the city mouse house.
Go and city mouse house.
City mouse. गांव वाले खतरनाक है पूरे देसी
He is real mouse. Welcome to my home. Come, I will show you the dining room.
Both went into the dining room.
यहाँ से भी डाइनिंग रूम डोंट स्टैंड देयर गो टू द टेबल ईट व्हाट एवर यू वांट टू
You have lots of food. This seems like a dream.
Eat as much you want.
मैं खाना है ना पहले. नहीं खाना पहले खाना होना तो चाहिए. अब खाते कैसे? ऐसे ही खाते हैं. आप खा लो फिर मैं खा लूंगी. हाँ गेस इनसाइड द पिक्चर कहाँ गया. आई टेस्ट द चॉकलेट केक. नो द चीज केक. No, wait. It's better if I eat the grapes first.
If you want water, there's some in a pitcher.
अब मटका कहाँ है? कहाँ?
नीचे बैठे.
एक दुखी तो मारी ले. सारी एक्टिंग ले से करवा लेंगे यार. सारी एक्टिंग मुझे ही करनी पड़ रही है. कुछ नहीं करना पड़ा. थैंक्स. आई एम रियली इम्प्रेस्ड विद योर लाइफ स्टाइल. आई थिंक यू विल स्टे हियर विद यू. आई विल स्टे हियर विद यू. दिस इज रियल.
लुक द बैग.
कहाँ गया?
कम रन लेट्स हाइड.
तो
एंटर कर लोगे तो कुछ बिगड़ नहीं जाएगा.
अरे सुनो भाई एक्शन हो गया. ओ एक्शन भी निकल गया. मूवी फिनिश हो गई. एंटर एंटर कहाँ गया? ये रहा सिटी माउस.
काम इट्स टाइम टू गो आउट.
रन्स में फर्स्ट यू.
या तो गलती है.
मुझे गिरा. अब मुझे क्या करना है?
आई एम स्टिल शेकिंग.
व्हाट्स गोइंग ऑन?
दैट वाज नथिंग. कम वी हैवंट फिनिश्ड ईटिंग.
I'm still shaking.
That was nothing. Come, we haven't finished eating.
But as they were getting ready to go up, the table again, the door opened once again.
Go there, come
in. Sir, लेकिन इस बार him है, तो she है.
Come in, come in.
अरे,
oh no, it's him.
अरे तू पूछ तो सही. नाउ व्हाट?
फॉलो मी.
हु इज हिम?
इट्स अ डॉग बट ही. इट्स अ डॉग बट ही विल गो इन अ मिनट. जस्ट स्टे क्वाइट.
बोथ रिमेन क्वाइट अंडर द कप होल्ड अंटिल द डॉग लेफ्ट.
ओह आई थिंक आई एम.
क्या?
आई थिंक आई एम हैविंग अ हार्ट अटैक. दिस इज टू मच फॉर मी.
डोंट एग्जैग्रेट. डोंट एग्जैग्रेट. कम आई विल टेक यू टू द एथिक. यू विल बी सरप्राइज्ड ऑफ ऑल द फूड दे हैव स्टोर्ड ओवर देयर.
सो दे वेंट टू द एथिक थ्रू द लाइट वायर.
आई टोल्ड यू फील. नहीं ये तो तुम्हें बोलना है.
तुम्हें बोलना जाना है.
सिटी हाउस. वो बोलो माउस.
अरे आई टोल्ड यू यू फील योरसेल्फ एट होम.
Wow, I love peanut butter. And look at all those bags of chips and cheese.
Wait, don't eat the chip cheese. It's a mouse trap.
What is mouse trap?
Well, I don't know how to explain it to you, but the minute you place your teeth in the cheese, you are restrained.
You mean that I will die?
Yes, dear, that's what I mean. Look sad.
Well, I think I had enough.
Well, we can keep eating tomorrow if right now your stomach can't handle any more food.
That's not what I was talking about. I mean that I had enough of all of this running and jumping and feeling frightened and scared and shaking. This is not what I want. I have decided that I would not like to live like this. I prefer to go and eat fresh food in my garden than fancy food in fear all this time.
But
thanks, dear. But now I will go home.
So the little village house went back home and stayed there forever.